Hey guys, today I'm doing this very, very fun and amazing YouTube video. So let's all get started. Now we are back and all ready to do this. Today you'll need some sort of body wash or bubble bath. So there we go. Ignore the background. There will be music in this, so I hope you enjoy the video and have a great time watching. Today we are going to be making a nice body and hand wash, but it'll make you very, like, it's like a hand, body hand wash, okay? So you'll need any type of lotion that you like. I'm using Bath & Body Works. And the last thing, if you don't have this, it's optional, and you can use, we can use some, any kind of hand sanitizer, and that will be all, that is optional. Color is also optional, but I'm not using that. So, we are going to be right back to the video. And I forgot the cup. Today we have one special guest. If you would like. Say hi. Hi. And the last thing you're going to need is a cup. Ready? Yep. Yeah. Give me kisses. Alright, he is going to be sleeping while I do the video. This is a body wash. I'm doing this for Mother's Day, and my mom wanted a handmade gift for her. So, I'm going to make a handmade gift. Nail polish, like clear nail polish, will work. So, let's get started. First, you are going to get any type of hand sanitizer. I'm using Bath & Body Works because it works the best. And this is a homemade video. I didn't get it from any YouTubers. I got it from myself. So squirt out two big blobs. Next, get your pink or whatever color it is. Squirt three blobs. You can have coloring, but it will depend on all the coloring, on what color shampoo or whatever you're using. Shampoo, you actually can have with this. You can. So I'm going to do that because it is optional. So guys, I will be back. I am using some Pontine to mix with this, so it's kind of like very soapy. That's all you're gonna do. You're gonna squirt about two nice little blobs. And now, I'm not smart because you absolutely need something to mix with. I mix and I mix. Mine's a pink. I'm gonna be doing a video for my mom reacts to it. Ooh, it looks pretty good. It's kind of like slimy. And I actually have an idea. I'm gonna have more soap. Lots and lots of my favorite. So I'm gonna add lots and lots of my actually to smell really perfumey. So then she puts it on. And the last thing, we forgot the nail polish. The nail polish obviously has to go in at the end to give it a nice shellacky, so it will not stick on. So, guys, we are gonna get right back into this video after
we undo.
So, we will be back, guys. So, bye. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you had a great time watching my videos, and
So, one last thing I forgot before I ended it. I'm going to be doing another YouTube video with a guest. There he is. There you are. Whoop, whoop, whoop. All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Have a nice day. Bye.